as it were, the noise of thunder. One of the four beasts saying, come and see. And I saw.
Mike here with 2AR Tactical. Okay, guys, last video I told you I had three to test build, that I was doing separate videos on each one of them. Give each one of them their just credit due for each person that ordered them. So this next one here is one of our Honey Badger. Call it the Honey Badger because we use a Spikes Tactical Honey Badger lower receivers on these. Safe semi and don't give a shit. This particular one, wow, does go to the don't give a shit mode because it has a Fostech Echo AR-2 trigger in it. 10.5-inch barrel. It's 300 blackout. Also comes with a JP adjustable gas block, which I haven't adjusted yet. But gonna be doing a test fire on this one. See how well it's gonna do. He wanted it in just a black and white Cerakote. Actually, turns out it's just a clean look, you know. Really turned out nice. I'm impressed. So before we ship them out, we test fire them. And like I stated in the last video, the angled grips and thumb stops that I normally use with these builds have been delayed in shipping. It's put me back on my orders as well. And I'm doing everything I can to get all these built and out the door on time. I've got five or six more builds that I still have to do before Saturday. Be some late nights, whiskey and movies on the laptop. All right, let's give it a run. Fire a couple of rounds off in semi-auto as usual. See how well it's gonna perform. Oh, a 300 blackout, that thing has some thump too, you know. It's a little shorty 308 round. 308 stuffed in a 5.56 shell casing if you don't know about 300 AAC blackout. So, all right, let's flip her over to Echo, do a couple of quick double taps. Nice, nice. Let's just empty the mag. Yeah, gotta love those Echo triggers. Things are, as I said before, one of the best upgrades, in my personal opinion, that you can do for your AR-15, which would require some modifications if it's not set up to take these Echo triggers, which would require a full auto bolt carrier and a heavier buffer than a standard carbine buffer. So overall, very nice build, very clean look. Really love the way this sucker turned out. Star Wars or something. I can hear some Star Wars theme music going on in my head right now. All right, guys, if you're interested in one of our custom builds or you have a build that you want modified by us, whether it be Cerakote work or upgrades in parts, you can contact us on our website at 2artactical.com. You can also visit us on our Instagram page at 2artactical custom guns and our Facebook page at 2artactical. I think he's going to be happy with this. Merry Christmas. All right, guys, thanks.
I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder. One of the four beasts saying, come and see. And I saw, and behold, a white horse. There's a man going round taking names, and he decides who to free and who to blame. Everybody won't be treated all the same. There'll be a golden ladder reaching down when the man comes around. The hairs on your arm will stand up at the terror in each sip and in each sup. Will you partake of that last offered cup or disappear into the potter's ground when the man comes around? Hear the trumpets, hear the pipers, 100 million angels singing, multitudes are marching to the big kettle drum. Voices calling, voices crying. Some are born and some are dying. It's Alpha and Omega's kingdom come. And the whirlwind is in the thorn tree. The virgins are all trimming their wicks. The whirlwind is in the thorn tree. It's hard for thee to kick against the pricks. Till Armageddon, no shalom, no shalom. Then the father hen will call his chickens home. The wise men will bow down before the throne. And at his feet, they'll cast their golden crowns. When the man comes around. Whoever is unjust, let him be unjust still. Whoever is righteous, let him be righteous still. Whoever is filthy, let him be filthy still. Listen to the words long written down. When the man comes around. Hear the trumpets, hear the pipers.